Thanks, Sam. And everyone on stage here, I've heard of and known all for years, and it's a great treat for me. These people are legends to be standing up here with them, and they've all got stories about Stan. And I don't really. I saw him play a few times live. Had a session with him one night in a hotel room in Ottawa, where I thought he was management coming to tell us to turn it down and stop. So he's banging on the door because I was playing with five other guys who were having reels and jigs and things and drinking. And I opened the door and there's Stan with his guitar and a bottle of stuff, rum, whiskey, you know. And we sat till the sun came up in a circle and sang songs, and he knew that we knew who he was, even then, you know. And so it was his turn, he says, "What song?" And I said, "Do First Christmas Away from Home." He says, "You bastard," you know. It's my memory of Stan, he called me a bastard. But he sang the song, and it was beautiful, and you heard it already. It's a lovely song. This is another of his, they're all good, aren't they? Yeah. This thing's a bad one. It's the one about the farmers and the field and the plow and the, almost entirely fish free, this one. Watch the field behind the plow turn to straight dark roads. Feel a trickle in your clothes. Blow the dust cake from your nose. Hear the tractor's steady roar. Oh, you can't stop now. There's a quarter section more or less to go. And it figures that the rain keeps its own sweet time. You can watch it come for miles, so you guess you've got a while. Ease the throttle out of air, every rod's a gain. There's victory in every quarter mile.
Feeling. Watch
Jesus Christ in the ground.